This is Stephen Curry. You need to check out the Shotloc. First thing I say is to keep the ball off your palm, and that's something. The first thing that the Shotloc does, it makes sure that the ball is positioned in the right spot on your hand, where you know you have a good feel for it, and it's not sitting on your palm where you can control and have a good touch around the when you get your shot up. So that's the first thing it does. And then you know, spreading your fingers out and covering more, you know, of the ball gives you more control over it. And I think when you're shooting and you continue to practice that and it becomes more natural, you know, make you a more confident shooter when you're out there. I've always learned that shooting is 100% confidence. So when you step up to your jump shot, it's all about, you know, how you've practiced, repeating your form and kind of just having that confidence that every shot you take is gonna go in.